Israel joins the United States, Canada, most of the countries of Latin America, and countries in Europe in recognizing the new leadership in Venezuela.